And this piece is entitled Little Devil. Mom and Dad just revealed the big news. I was about to be a big sister, but not the way you're probably thinking. I'm excited to be a big sister, and I've stayed there for a long time. Alex is the first, fully filled, adorable, and loves to sleep. Thanks for care, Mom says. We're feeling it, babysitting during the day. 1 month of a pastor, then gone. Next come the three boys, all under the age of 3 months. They tell me crazy histories, but wow. Having a 6-month-old fall asleep in your arms in the truck, and hearing a 3-year-old tell you, my mom got pulled in the cop car. Truly, said the pastor, then gone. When you get alone, you finally get to a dog. Your eyes are blue as the ocean, and when they look at me, I'm stunned. Just in the beauty of your innocence, your heart beats like his mom, and I know you were wrong with us, but you're not fucking like shouldn't get a pet. But your smile, it begs me to love you like my own brother. I get lost in your battles and tell me to hold you forever. I wish I could. I would. For you. Today, I would. Wondering about some info on your plate. Praying this isn't the last time I hold you. We can use the address in the family where Pete and Angel got hurt. Because my love for you is as deep as the ocean totally understands. We are there when you saw. We saw your first steps coming from the car. And then, when you cried for mommy, I cried for my mom. For the big brother I've always wanted, and now I finally have. Because I love you. A wedding is the day my last being said, I love you. And you're my brother. No matter what. But still, it's this coming in certain times. The wind goes over those ocean eyes. And trying to swim through the rushing rivers of tears that I refuse to tell you goodbye until they come home. So I'm freezing there for fun going out to those before my eyes turn second and third to get you for a few more days. 17 months of attachment. Now, as we sit in this small courtroom, staying full of friends and family, I still can't sort out everything that's happened. But here we are. And we're not very far. We sit right next to Mom and Dad, and the tears come up to them as sad as the death of our mom, when you love him like your own son.